Okay, so now in this next trial, you're going to bring the neutral rod close to the top of the electroscope. So here we've got a neutral rod. We'll bring that close to the top of the electroscope. Describe what you see happening at the top of the electroscope, the bottom of the electroscope, and then draw a picture.